Life wasn't always peachy for Fratkin. There was the infamous cup incident in which we obtained this special hidden video. I caution you, what you're about to see may be disturbing. Let's take a brief look at Fratkin's friends. What would life be without friends? I guess I could probably answer that question myself. Nevertheless, let's take a look.
Hush, not child. Might understand you by and by. Just move on up toward your destination. Though you may find from time to time complications. Take nothing less than the supreme best. Do not obey, no misbehavior safe.
We went to the same preschool together, we graduated. We played baseball together all throughout elementary school, you know. Just today we had a great baseball game. You know, but of course I won, yeah. And so then we went to same middle school, you know, A.E. Wright Middle School. He's really funny guy. We have some of the same classes together. I just, you know, I love him. And one second. Pizzle? Pizzle, just listen to me. I'm in an interview right now, okay? Okay, one second. Let me ask the good man. Do you mind if Pizzle stays? He said it's good. I love you too. Yeah. Oh. You know, so, yeah, back to Jake. You know, go to the same middle school, you know, good guy. You know, just a couple weeks ago, you know, we went to the movies, you know, we do that a lot. He's just a fun guy to hang around, and just one second. Can I have a moment? Thank you.
Pizzle, I know you want to be in the interview, but you can't. Pizzle, you don't even know Jake. Pizzle, we're not going to get into this argument. Fine, you want it that way? How do you like it now, Pizzle? Huh? Huh? I hate you! Hate you! Hate you! I hate you, Pizzle! Just shut up! God, why can't these voices get out of my head?
Fratkin has a very special bond with his family, especially the father, the handsome, well-built, extraordinarily smart Stuart. Just taken a brief look at one of 1994's brightest stars, Jacob Fratkin. We hope you've enjoyed this little trek through his life. Please join us next week when we start our brand new series, 10 Second Bio, with one of the Coreys. Does it really matter which one? This is Vic Dillawonker saying, so long. All right, can we cut this already? 40 years in show business, and I don't know who the hell Jake Fratkin is. I mean, this is ridiculous. Charlton Heston, you can do a biography on him, but not Fratkin. Who's Fratkin? Nobody, probably. Is he related to that bozo from Teen Wolf 2, that horrible Shrekky movie? Oh, brother, I'm leaving. This is ridiculous, I'm telling you. I've been in this a long time. I'm not even getting paid for this. I owe somebody a favor. That's goodbye.